has been abandoned for ages, sealed by unyielding frost. They say that it is haunted. Silence. I hope to reclaim my ancestral home. Should ill fortune befall me, I have left these speaking stones behind to tell my tale. Horrifying sight. The residents of Direfrost Keep appear to have been fleeing, but now they're frozen in time, trapped in this icy tomb for all eternity. The Direfrost flame I read about in Windhelm. Legend has it I can contact my ancestors if I light it. I I'd like to know what happened here. Better and better. Here for naught. Gate to the crypt is locked, probably opened by the pair of pressure plates here. And me with no companion. Without the torch, I can't light the flame. Regrettable, but I'll return. Yet to explore the summit. Thank you.
could not have lit the flame. The mistress will delight in a new slave.
I'm finally free!
Thank you.
The transmute fog spell turned out more useful than I thought. Would never have gotten through the last, and now for the summit. There are many reasons not to go. I can hear blasting winds at the top of that ladder, and there is a chill that strikes the bone. Any manner of beast could be waiting for me, but I will not shame my family by walking away.
Frozen souls will haunt this place forever.
Frosty as the edge of Skyrim up here. By the eighth, it's cold. You've saved my life. I spoke at length with that witch. Withdraw. Feel free to... not exactly.